In this example, we are given that electric potential at the surface of a thin non-conducting sheet with the charge density sigma is V naught, and we are able to find the electric potential at a distance x in front of the sheet. Now, if we draw the physical situation, say if this is a uniformly charged non-conducting sheet with the surface charge density sigma, we know that in front of it the electric field is given by the expression sigma by 2 epsilon naught. And say at a distance x from the surface of sheet there is a point P, and on its surface there is a point S. We are given that potential at the surface point is V naught, and we know that in the direction of electric field electric potential always decreases. That means potential at P is certainly less than potential at S, and here electric field is uniform. So we know in uniform electric field potential difference is given as, here we can write Vs minus Vp is equals to E multiplied by x. You can recall that we have studied it is given as ED, where D is the separation between the two points or the two equipotential surfaces. So here electric field is in the direction of line joining S and P. So here we can write Vs, we can write as V naught minus Vp, which we are required to calculate as equals to sigma by 2 epsilon naught multiplied by x. So from here we can directly find out the value of potential at point P at a distance x from the sheet. It is V naught minus sigma x by 2 epsilon naught. This will be the answer to this problem.